chase me.
And she's gonna fall.
Yes.
I know you've always wanted her bedroom.
Ooh, one of your things wasn't that tight? Oh, I wonder why.
You just throw all of her stuff out in the curb and burn it.
Oh, she's gonna hear this video, Dad.
That's okay.
Alright, so same thing. You're gonna keep your feet shoulder width apart, legs straight, in the L-shaped position you're at. Guide hand is just guiding you, but, you know, nice and loose, right? It's just keeping you from flipping over on your dome. Your butt. Alright? Now, keeping your legs straight, feet shoulder width apart, you're gonna push off to the same with both feet at the same time. And when you do, you're gonna kick your right hand out away from your body at a 45, looking down over your right shoulder. Alright? So looking down at your belay mat. Then when you're ready, you basically just grab rope, come back to knuckle spine. Alright?
Yep.
And bam. Yep. Kick that arm out. Kick that break hand out every time you bounce.
Yep.
So nice 45, push. There you go. Alright? And push both feet.
Yep.
Keeping those legs straight. There you go. Now get that break hand right out. Nice big 45 away from your body, and you'll get a nice big good old bam. There you go. Yeah. Alright, make sure you come back to nice knuckle spine. Keep bounding. This is why we want to keep our legs straight so you don't dance with the wall. This isn't prom. Alright. And get your feet. There you go. This is why we want to keep our feet flat, legs straight, so we don't make out with the wall. Alright, when you're ready, push off. And release with the break hand. There you go. Guide hand is just hanging out, right? Keep the guide hand nice extended away from the body.
Pick up that arm a little farther.
There you go. You're almost down. You got what, 10 feet? Alright, almost down. One more bound. And on the ground. Cover your carabiner. Walking back. Make sure you don't smack yourself in the face. You want to come back up? Come on back up. Just unlock your carabiner.
Gosh.
Yeah. How was it?
Yeah.
Close here. Close
here. Going again?
Like you're doing better than a lot of people I've seen before.
Maybe.
There's no fear coming over that corner.
Let's go.